Based on that, I think I you know what, I think I will save. Let me just get a basis of time. More practice in the game cannot hurt me right now, so it's more, I think it's more important to complete runs than it is to reset at the beginning for time. 3, 2, 1, go. Moonwalk. Good luck so far. G has not hit once. Boots. Right, no encounters, that's good. I love this song. Such a good little mix of this song. So good. Saved it still. We'll find out. Yes, I did save it. See if we got it. Seems pretty good so far. Quick. Yeah. Awful twitchy, I know. Super twitchy. That guy was coming right for me, I feel good about that one. I was about to get swarmed. I feel good about that one too. Okay. Oh, I got it. Hey! Probably did not need to pause that many times, but that's okay. It's the first time I've got that cutscene in general. I mean, cutscene skip in general, so. Okay, so far so good. Sure, that could have been a little faster, but that's alright. Slytherin, not Slytherin. Oh, look, she is. Her head is gone. Wonder how that happened. Little glitch there. Where's her face? Go a little lower than I need to for that. Dungeon, which is here. tie. Really wish you could get that at the beginning. That would save not having to walk from the freaking dungeon, but hey, what are you gonna do, I guess? One. Then we go up to Gryffindor. Alright, and then we go back through the dungeon after this. To Snape's classroom here. I still will never get over that Neville is the only one brewing a freaking potion right now. Come on, there we go. See if we got it. Okay, we got it. Clicked A too fast. Thank you. potions is done. Java. Hey, thank you, GND. I appreciate it. I'm using the Gambat 649. Which is an emulator I actually got from. I also speedrun Pokemon Red, so I got that from the Pokemon Red resources on speedrun.com. It's an emulator that perfectly replicates RNG circumstances in Game Boy, from what I can tell. And it's worked perfectly for Pokemon, which is very RNG dependent, so especially when you're trying to manipulate it. But thank you for watching. I appreciate you, GND. Thank you so much. Second, just because I got scrolling going on. There we go. Yeah, absolutely, man. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. Have a good night, GND. Useless Dumbledore. I'm notoriously bad at this already, so here we go. Two down. Saved it. Well, we all know where we can save time in the run later. Thank you. Always forget where Incendio is. They after me with those extra encounters. Get on, get. Okay, come on, come on, let's move. Close, too close for my liking, really. Thank you. I haven't hit any encounters since the rats, I don't think, so I think we're good. Pretty sure we're good, at least. Got it. Got that part at least. Did not do that right. I really thought I had that time. There we go, that time I got it. That time I got it, so we know another spot that we could save time. Swift dodge. Swift dodge again. Wish you could hang. Alright, now we're gonna do some buying. We have the boots, so good. I thought we had boots, I must have been mistaken. Yes, opening all the presents now that we got from everybody. We don't even get to see what else Ron gets. He just opens up like 16 boxes and we don't get to see what he gets. Right away. First flight. Oh, he's got a count flight. Second flight. Third flight. Oh, you go up. Library. Oh, wow, that was really unlucky. Oh my god, just let me flee, please. For a second. Oh, wow, really bad luck. See them. Some time to be saved there by not hitting, was it two encounters? Three? Three encounters? Three encounters, one of them, which two, so. Down the other side. That wastes time, but it's okay. Forgot where I was. Not get around. See you breaking out early there. Alright, so that's one chicken. Where are my spells? I was freaking out for a second. My inputs. Ooh, crap. Thank you. Why is Malfoy always lurking? Creepy mofo. There we go, I remember this time. Well, it could have been worse. Six. Just dodge that. Four. Dodged that. Just didn't. Good luck. Come on, come on. All right. Walk it. We tried. Fashion hardware. Take the passages. Yeah, I just want. Didn't really waste much time, so. Oh, God. Take that one. I still. Down. Oh, jeez. I didn't remember where I was. Giant ass rat. Oh my. Are you gonna attack? Okay. Fortunate luck. Yes, very long. I'm not used to it being dark like this. The most unfortunate luck. Time in the world to annoy that one. I'm really not used to this being dark. It's usually lit up because I've never failed the trick at the beginning. Yes, yes. Get through all this shit. Come on. I hate this part of the run, it's so boring and can ruin everything later on. Well, not ruin everything, but can ruin things later on. Yes, 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 all this shit, here we go. So close. Oh, and this is a bad one too, but we got away. God. So close to having an encounter. It didn't matter because I didn't encounter it, but I just wanted it for me. Oh, so damn close. I got it this time, finally. About time something goes right for me there. Hermione is goth. Man, I'm not gonna world record. Oh my god. Of course. Gotta save quit again because I hit that one encounter. So stupid. Bye, bitch. Hey, I got it again, 2 times in a row. Gotta get better at this menuing. What broke out so early? Ugh, so bad. Sorry. I'm sorry, I'm embarrassed. Oh, split. It was a little late, but that's okay. Guess that could have been worse, I don't really know. It was pretty bad though. Fight went okay, as best as it could have gone. Those fights went pretty well. I'm starting to get attack skip, I think, a little easier. Now this I'm bad at. I know the trick to it, I'm just bad at it, so just cut me a little slack here. I'm trying my best.
Thank you.
so bad at it. The Dilber face. He does not want to stay frozen, huh? More of a 123-22 because I split a little early, but that's alright. We won again! We did it. We completed a timed run, and it's not, like, horrid. It's not, like, the worst horrific thing I've ever seen. There's mistakes that were made. There's things that improve, but yeah, not the worst thing I've ever seen.